and water. I think nobody would have thought of it. But yes, Wipro, an IT giant, has got its presence in the water industry for almost 13 years now. And we have come to the stall, Wipro Water. We have Sujata Kadam, the product manager, and Santosh Jadhav, business development head. So they both will tell us why exactly Wipro has ventured into this area. And first of all, Sujata, my question is, technically, what exactly is Wipro Water?
See, Wipro Water is providing all water management solutions to industry base, all commercial segments, residential complexes. So Wipro Water gives like a drinking water plant, industrial water treatment plant, DM plants, and we also provide the solution of effluent treatment, recycling, and zero liquid discharge. So we have developed a package sewage treatment plant for small residential complexes also, and we are developing more products into commercial segments and water and wastewater management.
Thank you. So, and also when it comes to the presence of the product in the sector, so we have Jadhav here saying, so Mr. Jadhav, what is the presence of this product in the sector and what are your future plans?
Definitely, not only from the perspective of business, but Wipro is known for its social responsibility also. So we take our water business or water, total water management business very seriously. Now water is a concern for everybody now, and we are definitely have a future goals to contribute to more into environmental management, environmental stabilities and sustainability. So this is our division which is giving some, you know, few inputs into environmental management and water management, definitely.
So thank you both. So it's a good thing that an IT giant has come into this sector and has been very positive in contributing and taking initiatives. This is Bhavya for Smart Water with video journalist Puneet Naik.